Royal fans went wild today as the Princess of Wales beamed adoringly at her husband from outside St. George's Chapel in Windsor. During the procession, the father of three was pictured gazing over in his wife's direction. Royal fans spot how Kate's adoring gaze at William during Order of the Garter service looks almost identical to an image of the adoring couple from 2014 and say the princess is every ounce as giddy as she was 9 years ago.